Welcome back to another edition of This Week in 3 Minutes. I've called this one Nothing to See Here, folks, but really what I should call it is Forget About Gold, It's the Summertime. I haven't submitted a couple videos for a couple weeks now. It was a summer rotation with staffing here. I'll assume the blame. Lots of show notes that I've gathered, but I'm not going to put them in this video's show notes. I've got something else in mind. Now, what's been going on with the price of gold? Well, it's kind of like a ball bouncing uphill. Strangely enough, yesterday we had some very strange price activity reflecting what we saw two Mondays ago, where some people got spooked out of their positions. They thought it was going to break trend and fall down and go to, you know, zero or whatever the heck they were thinking. And of course it rebounded and started looking really, really strong again. And then yesterday something very strange happened that we're still waiting on proper explanation. But the CME, the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, or the COMEX as it's better known, for some bizarre reason yesterday was not accepting any buy orders on commodities, and we saw commodities sell off across the board, you name it, and they were only accepting sell orders. So I don't know what to make of that, and we still don't have an explanation of it, but I think you can expect more anomalous or strange activity in the markets as computer systems, they're infallible, or they're not infallible, I mean, sorry, they're you know, humans make mistakes, humans program computers, computers can make mistakes. So I think that's probably going to be what really starts the activity probably in this fall, where we're starting to see major volatility. But in the meantime, the most important thing is to enjoy your life, to relax, to reflect on the bigger picture, family, friends, your health. Summer's great for that, and that's precisely what I plan on doing. So these videos this summer are going to be intermittent. I'm going to keep it short and sweet for you today. Bottom line is, we're still on trend. Late summer, expect the price to retest that 1360, 1370 range, which will be perfectly timed as we normally get high volatility in the fall, and we're due. Even the mainstream media is saying we're due for some, and they're blaming, of course, the tariffs and trade wars, and we'll see what happens. But in the meantime, it's the summer. And I want you, please, to open the show notes. I tip the guys at goldsilver.com. They've got a fantastic 101 best gold quote page. And it helps put into perspective this noise of the daily activity or the trading volumes or testing, you know, support lines or trend lines or whatever. For me, I'm going to do my best this summer to detach from that noise, because that's really all it is. The real story, I think, is going to start to play out in the fall. So in the meantime, if you've got a dock you can go to, go there. If you've got a boat, if you've got a nice backyard, if you've got a park nearby, doesn't matter. Relax, forget the markets. Life's far more important. As long as you got gold as part of your strategy, that's the best you can do. So, on that note, have a great weekend. And I'm off next week, so we'll see you in a couple weeks. Cheers for now.